mark of a true lord. Oh, dear Mikala.